Blue 4, Foxtrot, cross side, full left, what do you enter?
North ramp, Blue 4, clear to cross 4 around
left. Let me help you with that right there. All right, there we go. No turning back now, right? Just remember to pull that cord. Hey, you know what? It amazes me how many companies are flying blind when it comes to their material handling equipment. It's like they push these systems to the limit, and they don't even know if they're in good working order. And I'll be honest, with so much at stake, that's like skydiving without a parachute. My friends at Intelligrated Lifecycle Support Services, they help companies maintain and optimize these systems, and they even help find these problems before they even occur. Wow, that is awesome. To make sure this gets to its destination, John here is performing a detailed assessment. It's basically like a regular checkup for your material handling systems. He'll check the overall system health. He will tell you how to proactively resolve any issue that could lead to unexpected downtime. Nobody wants that, right? Godspeed, little fella. There he goes. Anyways, these LSS guys are the experts, like Tony here. Richard? Lloyd. Doesn't matter, he's basically my best friend. They've already found a way to improve the performance of the conveyor. They can replace belts and rollers and chains, any vital component. And it's not like they can only upgrade Intelligrated systems. LSS covers modifications on all manufactured systems. And on top of everything I just told you, they offer warranty on all replacement parts and services provided. Boom, mind blown. I'm gonna step back here and help Junior. You want me to, I can check over. You want me to take over? Nope. Well, okay. I'll just count the boxes.
All right, today we're talking about a conventional zipper merge. Now that's where you can take four lanes and make them into one. I have a video for it. Let me see if I can find it for you guys.
Psst. Hey, down here, while he's looking for that, listen. The LSS team really takes their training seriously. Like today, they're training a company's operations crew on how to maintain their new material handling systems. Guys, eyes forward, please, you're learning today. And listen, the training doesn't end in the classroom. LSS will come to your facility and train your team, and there's this. I'll show you a little. Okay, can you hold that for me? iCampus. It's an online portal full of in-depth troubleshooting tips and instructions about system operations, maintenance, safety.
Excuse me, are you supposed to be in here?
Well, no. Yes, but that's my time, guys. Thank you so much for having me. You've been great. Oops, sorry. Knocked your water over.
Who was that guy?
Yes. Yep, large pepperoni cheese. That'll be good. Thank you. We are here at a technical services center in Ohio, not your average call center. Look at this place. And these guys are actual engineers and the experts in issue resolution. They're the reason Intelligrated is known for the best support in the material handling industry. But don't take my word for it, don't. Look at the data. Average time to answer a call, 15 seconds. Time for resolution of critical or serious issue, 44 minutes. How about this? 99% of problems are resolved over the phone. Boom, that's impressive. Oh, here's a team member right now. I'm glad you're here. Could you show me how to get solitaire on this computer?
You're in my seat.
Yes. I was just keeping the earpiece warm for you. Should be. I'm gonna go over here. Sometimes it only takes one little part to bring your entire system to a screeching halt. When you need parts right now, they've got them. And I'm not talking about parts from a third-party vendor, but from OEMs themselves. Not even sure if that's where that goes. And for customers who prefer to be a little more proactive about their parts, LSS offers parts assessments and pre-stocked storage media options with all the parts they need, so they stay up and running. It's like your own personal parts cage. That is a lot heavier than it looks. Sparky, would you mind getting this for me? I pulled a hammy. Ouch. Now that's what I call a strategic approach to full life cycle system support. Okay, now that we all know the importance of a good parachute, ready to make the jump? Here we go.